Franco rounds up its nationalist fanatics following the wounding of five U.S. congressmen. Ringleader of the group, Pedro Campos, is subdued after a two-hour gun battle with police, which ended when his barricaded hideout was the target for a tear gas barrage. In all, 37 of the party are arrested. Several hundred rounds of ammunition were fired during the battle before the barricaded hideout was crashed. Campos now faces the original 89-year sentence imposed at the time of the attempt on former President Truman's life, from which he had been paroled. Linked to communists, the nationalist arsenal is believed to have been supplied by Reds, now being hunted throughout the island.